Sidney Crosby and Auston Matthews, the two superstars, are ready to lock up as the Penguins and Leafs meet in a rematch. And off we go for PPG Paints Arena.
Very good season last year, 76 points right now, just one goal in his last five games. He goes after that milestone. It's already been. Here's Tavares. Loads up, fires, he scores, and there it is.
Chip play, the stop up by Tavares. And then against the grain, Marner knew that the goaltender had to come and follow this Riley pass. He went the other way. And Casey could not in the offensive zone. We got to get on our toes. So here's a two-on-one. Look out.
Here comes Matthews. Beat a cross score. It's Michael Bunting. 11 seconds into the second period. Toronto is up 3-0.
That pass. Letang went over.
Tried the return pass. It sits there. It's Jason Zucker looking for a play. Zucker left it along the boards for Malkin. Malkin, Zucker, blast. He scores! And the Penguins punch right back. Jason Zucker staying hot.
And threw a bunch of bodies. Looked like it went off Raquel's feet or his knee pad down low, didn't it?
No, the Penguins would like to open it up a little bit. Maybe look just offside. We'll see.
Crosby at backhand. He scores! Sidney Crosby!
And he beats Matt Murray to the
point. Here he is. Holding, passing, off his skate, loose, back in right in front, Bunting, he scores. Second goal of the period, Michael Bunting.
You gonna block it? What are you gonna do? You don't get the stick on the puck, and then a beautiful play from Holmberg right down there in front. Bunting's inside the blue paint. I mean, he is right inside the crease, but he is not anywhere near a netminder. He's got inside position on Chris Letang, and you can see Casey DeSmith had to wander kind of out of position, the wide open cage, and at least if they don't score there, they might get another chance to score.
Bunting missed it, Nylander net empty, and he buries it.
Yeah, and he got a lot of help out in front, but he did play well when he had to. When the game was 3-2 and on the line, he got some help from his defenseman, Jordy Benn, then he made some other saves, and his team victorious tonight.
Matt Murray, a winner again in Pittsburgh.